So next up, we have Abigail from Clarksville. Abigail, if you won tonight, what would you do with the $1,500?
I'd put it towards music and my lessons.
Oh my goodness, another responsible one. Give it up for Abigail.
Thank you.
let's hear what the judges have to say.